13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. Yo, you know, I fruit some veggies, you know what I mean? Fruit some veggies, and that's what I mostly eat all day, besides water, drink water, lemon water. And I really don't have an appetite, to tell you the truth. I barely eat, to be honest. You know, I eat sunlight when I do that. But when I deal with a lot of natural stuff, so I'm gonna show y'all some natural products that you want some good stuff to, like, for you people that to put that natural stuff on your face. If you ain't eating right all the way yet, you still got eating all the animal stuff. You need something to clean your face up and look how you say, luxurious, look beautiful and stuff. I'm gonna put a site down here for the queen got. Natural stuff, like check this out. I don't know if you can read that. It say like mint lemonade sugar scrub or whatever, you know. This and you look at the stuff inside it, and man, that's some good natural stuff. Like check it, this sweet potato. I mean not sweet, but sweetie pie scrub, stuff to put on your face and stuff like that. Just look at that. Just look at that. Look at that inside there. It's called lavender sugar scrub. You know, got that cane sugar inside it with apricot kernel oil and stuff like that. Lavender, man, this stuff here is from AJA Naturals. You got a bunch of vegan free stuff. And for you ladies, you know, you be putting all that feminine spray with all that chemical stuff in there. Y'all gotta cut that out. Y'all need to go all natural. Go all natural. Hit AJA Naturals up. You know what I mean? It's got little essential oils and stuff like that, like little perfume kind of stuff you put on. You got just like coconut oil, orange, jasmine, lime, and stuff like that. And I'm talking about the real deal. How you smelling good? Make a brother wanna go. So, you know what I'm saying? Have a fool later. But you can call them at 732-539-4165, or just go to ajanaturals.com. 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 What nature provides. I mean, check out this soap. See the soap here? Check out the soap. Look at the color of the soap and stuff. Look at that color. Look at that. That's that natural homemade soap. It's called Coco Cur. Curse on your funk on your body, cause some of y'all ain't doing right. You know what I mean? Not for real. It's some natural stuff. Y'all need to get some natural stuff. You got oat couture. It just smells so good. You want to keep this around children, cause you want to eat some of this stuff. Here, look at the flavor on the soap. Look at that. See that? Look at that. Come on, man. That's oat. Like what's it like? Organic virgin coconut oil, distilled water. Man, this is shea butter inside it. Man, this is what you need on your body. You want to look good like this. Some all AJ, all natural products. I'm taking some good stuff here. Check it out. Look at one of my favorites. Hold on. Oh, citrus lavender soap. Look at that. Man, y'all get some gold. Hey. Support your local people. You know, that's 13 fam too. You know what I mean? You know, you wanna get that natural stuff. You know, you only. Oh, look at this. That's soap going to your body, putting into your pores. Natural stuff. Mojito. I think I said mojito, mojito, whatever. Oh my gosh. I'm about to eat some of this stuff, but it's this soap for your body. Natural clean stuff for your body, man. Man, y'all slipping. Y'all be tripping. Whip body lotion. Called Lavender Kiss. Got all natural stuff inside it. You know what I mean? So you go check my people out. AJANaturals.com. See, you know, I don't if I say something about something that is some good shit. You know what I mean? Cause I just don't go just deal with anybody's stuff. I won't do that. Mm-mm, not me. And I'm gonna stay local and small. No F Walmart and all them people don't give a goddamn about y'all. Them people sold this beast, just sucking the souls out of people. You know, you got to get back to that mom and pop shops. You know, before all these big corporations came along, we had mom and pop shops, and they know everybody in the neighborhood. If you didn't have the money, they wouldn't put you on a list of credit or whatever. We did stuff like that. We bartered with each other. You know what I mean? You know, there's a good movie you need to watch. Check it out, called Gulliver's Traveler. There's a lot of different versions, but the 1996 version with Ted Danson is a good one, because he goes through different places. You know, he has like a bunch of different scenes he traveled to, and it's a part one and part two. And he go to one part where he's dealing with these giants, then he go to one part he's dealing with these small people, you know, then he go to another part where he's dealing with some people that's floating on a cloud, you know what I mean, dealing with astrology, stuff like that. And then he go to another place where a man dealing with spirit world, where he try to bring back spirits, and he conjure up spirits to try to find out their knowledge and information. I mean, it's just a good one. I'm telling you, he go to another world where the horses got more intellect or more intelligence than the so-called humans, what they call yahoos. You know what I mean? So this is a real good one. Go check it out. That Gulliver's Traveler, 1996. Then he go to the one I love the best, when he go to the world where the queen, the original queen, they runs the land. There's no violence. There's no need for war. There's none of that stuff. And he was trying to explain to them about how England run with all that taxes and stuff. She's like, "What is why?" And just, "So how much you gonna charge for the fruit?" They're like, "Why?" People bring what they grow and they share amongst each other. People take what they need, living off the land. That's why I said that's a good movie, because we got away from that stuff. Somebody got us to selling, called capitalism, and they capping your head off. That's all it is. They capping you. That's all that crap is. It's like when you go to you graduate, I explained on Twitter, when you graduate, they tell your head, you go from the right to the left, you got a tassel on your cap, you have to go from the right to the left when you graduate, and you walk across the stage, you throw that head anyway, that's called decap, the decapitation, they cutting your head off, you cut your mind off from your body, there's no more soul inside your body, you're going to decap yourself and get into this Illuminati system, because Illuminati is Illuminati priesthood, judges, all that dealing with Illuminati initiation. And all the people go to school when they graduate, all the thing you're doing is gradually being ate. That's how you graduate. You gradually ate, because they're eating your mind, body, and spirit up inside. But you don't know this. And they're not going to tell you this. They're not going to teach you that they're going to slave you for the rest of your life. They're going to teach you to keep buying with a corporation. But you know, a corporation, the first part of the word corp is corpse. And corpse is something dead. So these dead souls are dead entities, fictitious entities running this whole world. United States is nothing but a corporation, a dead soul-eating beast. And you wonder why I talk about the beast like that, because I don't give a damn. Real talk. Yeah, but we got to get back to being natural. Eating natural foods. You want to use natural products for your body. Something that's going to be healthy for your body, because your pores is alive. So you want to put natural stuff on your pores. If you're going to put something on your body, let it be natural stuff. You feel me? So I'm going to try to tell you, you got to get back to being natural, because you want to raise your vibrations up. You don't want to keep lowering them by putting chemicals in your body, because all that stuff you get at them stores with that Right Guard and Axe and all these different kind of stuff, them is chemical enhanced products. You don't want none of that. You want all natural stuff made from the earth. See what I mean? That's why the fruits and veggies is everything you need. You got the fruits and veggies, you want to make some good smelling stuff. I mean, this stuff right here is special. Oh my gosh, I wish I could smell this. Smell it? Oh, you can't smell that. I wish y'all could smell some of these products. I'm serious than a heart attack. So I eat natural, and if I put some natural, if I do some stuff, it's gonna be natural. I don't play around. It's my body, it's my soul, mind, body, and soul. And when you get in balance, you wanna get your head with your heart, balance with your heart. That's why the head is the ram, similar to rams, the Aries, and the heart is the lion. Got the courage and the power and stuff, but you got to balance them. That's when they told you the lion lay down with the lamb. That's saying your body has become balanced. The lamb and the lion has to become balanced, lie down together. But you thought it was a lion gonna lay down with a lamb, eat some food. That's what you thought. They did eat food. They might have ate straw, because you just a straw man being gradually ate or eaten. The mind, the wisdom, and the body has to come back together. The heart and the mind has to be balanced. That's why so many people, these so-called fake people out here, be talking about love all the time. They don't know what the hell they be talking about, because just talking about love, but if you ain't mentally right, you ain't right. You have to be balanced, baby. You know, There's good, there's bad, there's left, there's right, there's up, there's down, there's male, there's female, boy, girl. You know, that's called balance. Angry, happy, balance. A lot of people don't get that part. That's why I laugh at people and say, you gotta have love. You can't have no love without no some other side of that too. Balance. For every good, they're gonna be bad people. Every good people are gonna be bad people. You feel what I'm saying? So you gotta get back into balance, all right? So I'm gonna put the site at the bottom of this video. Go check them out. You need some good smelling stuff, and you don't want to put them chemicals in your body, because all the deodorant that you wear out here has aluminum in it, and aluminum gives you cancer, and aluminum is dealing with Illuminati. So they're poisoning your body with toxins. They're still going out to your soul, because you got glands on your arm, which is major glands on your arm. Wherever the hair grow on your face, that's major glands. And we're putting toxins all in our bodies. And female spray spraying enough toxins, chemicals. You wonder why you got breast cancer and all this stuff? It's from the deodorants and stuff you're wearing. So let it go. Come back home. Go natural, baby. Come on. I guarantee you're going to love it. I guarantee you'll call me and say, oh, my God, the products are beautiful. And it smells so good. Oh, my God. And it's going into my pores, into my body, which is something good for me. Think about it. I'm trying to get you healthy, baby. Get you the right way. Walk the right way, not the wrong way. Leave them corporations and all that bull crap alone, all right? CoverGirl don't give a damn about you, and they're using baby fetus. Real talk. All that lipsticks, they're using baby fetus. Hip people up, all right? Your boy, the 13th son, the super matter. 13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. And I'm the best 13 smelling nigga on the block. All natural, baby.